姐，好啦，冇嘅，系啊，啊，
多大啦？
八个半月，啊，八个月多两个星期啊。
哇，好胖哦！
很多人问我跟亚娜之间怎么认识的，今天她跟朋友站的这个地方，就是我当年第一次跟亚娜见面的地方。那个时候第一次见到她，我是不会任何的外语的，我唯独就跟她说了一句 hello。后面又跟朋友们学多了第二句，就是你的眼睛非常的好看。那时候呢，我只会说你的 eyes 非常的 bling bling。 也就是从这一时刻开始，慢慢的就开始自己去尝试着自学语言，目的就是为了能够在以后跟他见面的时候能够有机会呢去跟他搭讪。所以很多小伙伴问我的英文怎么学的，其实我也很难去跟大家说我嘛，无非呢就是因为有那个动力在，就仅此而已啊。不知不觉离开这个地方已经两年多了，再次回到这个地方，我们已然变成了一家三口。在这里最大的幸运就是遇见了亚娜，在我的人生当中从来不会想过会有这么一个女孩子会这样的走进我的心里，更加不可想象的是她会愿意的去跟我在一起，愿意的嫁给我。看着我们现在的小宝宝慢慢的在长大，感觉这一切呀都是非常的值得。
We finished walking. We still didn't watch many things, but I hope next time we will come and can watch all. Now we'll go to rest, and in evening we'll have dinner with two friends. I'm gonna wait because I want to speak about many things. Василиса, I think, enjoyed today because she was happy play with girls from Kenya, with Chinese girls, with Ukrainian friend. So wonderful day. I'm very happy. And now we start parade, but we must now go to hotel. Get a little rest and continue our evening. But Василиса, today watch mama, friends. They're all very wonderful. Yes, they was happy to watch you. I just hope that when she can speak, walking by herself, we can come again, and she will remember all. I just want that she know my friends, because here are many friends, like my second family.
走了乌云，快乐不能轻易放弃。